Sorry.
Recording. This is take six. Me and Shiloh out here. I want you guys to know this film has been produced, written. No, we freestyling this shit. We freestyle. Me and my daughter freestyling like when we be out on the go-kart, dirt buggies. We don't need a script. We have no contract. We independent. And we be out here getting it. So we self-promoting today. She's the camera lady. I'm the character. So we getting ready to talk about these badass blankets I created. I am the creator of the blanket with a pocket for your feet. I did that. It was stolen by corporate America. It ain't really even stolen. All they did was open the door for me, actually, to say, yeah, all that shit you guys been buying in the store being a cheap-ass version of the shit I made. It has no soul in it, no feeling. But, you know, just the idea and the comfort of having your feet covered is just shit. So today we're talking about these new blankets I got that I have in sale for about 2 years before they're offered to you guys. But see, I'm promoting them as what they are. Adult blankets with sex ropes. Adult blankets with sex ropes. They're not for children. So I'm kind of putting a little hatchet in their little job as taking shit. So that, I mean, they cannot say that, hey, these are so your kids don't lose their blankets, you know, tie it around. Hell no, that's a sex rope. So let's get the children out the mix. Let's not sell it to them. So in saying that, I'm hoping it just keeps boomeranging back to me and anybody else who make handmade shit. You know, there's gonna be different qualities in the shit that you get. So lifetime is lifetime. When you have something that's made by somebody who makes it from the soul, there's a different feeling in the shit that you get. So I mean, you buy what you buy, you get what you get. Whatever you want to get, that's what you're going to get, man. I'm telling you, though. Website coming, all that other shit, I'm telling you. So stay tuned. We're just going to go out here. We're going to do some self-promoting. All right, doses.